Hey, what's up, guys? Teacher Keith here. Saturday morning breakfast. I've actually had a request to do a mukbang. So, for those of you requesting I do mukbang, this is bacon here. We have scrambled eggs. And we also have rice and Filipino coffee. So cheers, Coffee Co. Oh, I missed it so much. Oh my God. Woohoo! Finally, 10 months later, I get more Filipino coffee.
We'll give that to you.
Warlin.
Yes.
Warlin, give me this coffee. Thank you, Warlin.
So nice of you.
So nice of you. Yes. Ooh.
Ooh.
Oh my God.
Huh?
Pagpalayan Kana Panganu. You give mom some coffee like this, maybe she likes it.
Like that?
Yeah.
Let her know.
Yeah.
Apples.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Currently got an apple. So we are having a full out mukbang for breakfast.
Oh, okay. It's a little bit dark. Let's make it clean.
Shall we do two YouTubes at once? I can do shorts on my cell phone.
No, that's enough.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Hold on. What they call this name? Scrambled eggs in the Philippines.
Itlog?
Yes.
Oh.
Scrambled egg. We call this one a scrambled egg.
Just the English?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
You want to say the blessing? Mm-hmm. We thank you, God.
Thank you, God, for this our food.
That we are together. We thank you, God, that we are together.
Rain
for
sunny
and rain.
Yeah.
We thank you, God, for these great blessings. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Yes, and please help the people who need to know Jesus. Yes. Yes. Okay.
My coffee. Cheers, coffee.
Yeah, cheers. Just cheers in Tagalog.
Yeah.
Yeah, but cheers. Chinese, you need to say "ganbei."
Ganbei.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Can I have that one?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Just one.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Ganbei?
Yeah, ganbei.
Bacon.
Mm-hmm.
What, baby?
Servilleta?
This?
No, servilleta.
What is that?
You don't know Spanish?
No. What's that?
Napkin.
Oh, sorry. No, pray a bit.
Okay.
As I am a Filipino, I like to add more a little bit seasoning.
Yes.
To my rice. You want some, babe?
No.
Look at me. You try it. You want to try it?
Venting.
You make it fine?
Yeah, it's too small actually.
What if you make healthy?
Yep. I will send Dad a picture.
Huh?
I will send Dad a picture.
For
the food.
The food? I want to hit more of my coffee.
Your dad will want to see your beautiful face.
You want me to heat more of your coffee?
If you would. Fine. If you would.
30 seconds. So good. You want that one? Look.
Yeah, steam.
Coffee. Here's the coffee. Your coffee. This is
thank
yours.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is mine.
Okay.
Look.
Yeah, mozzarella.
Oh, Sarah.
Yeah.
Drink yours. Your coffee. Still hot. How was your Black Friday?
Mine?
Mm-hmm.
I think maybe I didn't buy anything.
But you're with the work.
Yeah, I have to work. No chance to save money because I'm earning money.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
How many hours?
12, 13.
Mm-hmm.
13 hours, yeah.
Yesterday?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, 13 hours.
Ooh. That's a lot.
Yeah.
Me, I had a great time with Warlene.
Warlene?
Yeah.
What'd you guys do?
We cheers to our past memories.
Past memories?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you have more memories in the future.
And more memories to come. Mm-hmm.
More memories to come?
Yes.
And also very many memories
mm-hmm.
from your childhood.
Yes.
You're lucky to have childhood friends.
Yes, how about you?
I do not.
What? No. Why? You have your classmates
mm-hmm.
elementary classmates.
Yeah.
High school mates.
Very wonderful friend.
Mm-hmm. You can enjoy that when you attend your alumni.
Yeah.
Do you have alumni?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
25 years. Seriously? Almost, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Holy cow.
You attend someday. And you will feel the spirit of happiness.
Mm-hmm.
Good?
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Yeah, Masaro.
You
I'm
like
really,
that?
I'm really grateful to the pig who lost its life.
That's food.
Yeah.
Mm, did you try your coffee? Try it. Well, if it's not, it's so good. Ooh, sir. Sobrang sir. Coffee. Coffee is alive.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. What happened then? I'm enjoying my coffee.
Oh. Quite a kind of kebab.
You want more?
Masarap.
Masarap?
Where's that coffee? I wish your mom.
Huh?
I wish your mom.
That is just a latte. Cappuccino. Cappuccino coffee ko. Cappuccino coffee ko is that from?
Yeah.
Can you read it? You read it?
Yeah, I think it's from Italy. That's the Italian flag, at least.
Oh, that one?
Yeah, I think Italy's famous for coffee, too, so. And cappuccino sounds Italian, so.
This one?
Yeah.
Oh, that is Italy?
Yeah. Send that to mom. Copy code.
Masarap siya, guys. Try niyo. Sarap siya. Italian coffee? Is this Italian coffee? Puppy case?
Yeah, apparently. I believe so.
Sarap siya, guys. Try niyo siya. Sarap.
Try na siya.
Try mo siya. Subukan mo siya.
Yeah, siya is he?
Siya is this.
This?
This.
Yeah.
Sarap ng kape. Dessert na ako. Sarap din ng apple. Sobrang crispy.
Yeah.
This is a crispy apple. Sarap?
Yeah.
A good one.
That's dessert.
Yeah.
I'm still eating the main course.
I'm already on my dessert.
Yeah.
Dessert and coffee. You put more bacon.
Kahapon sa trabaho isang manager, isang kaibigan, sabihin mo, ako ay Hindi mayroong kaibigan, pagkatapos, ako ay cuerpo sobrang mataba, Hindi mayroong babae, Hindi mayroong lalaki, mahal kita, ako ay pwede sobrang mataba.
No, don't say about it.
Ako ay sabihin mo. Kung ikaw gusto isang kaibigan, ako ay pwede Magling Cad Ekal Kaibigon.
Ready?
Uh-oh. Negunit, Negunit, Kaibigon Gustoko Usak Sigarilio, Umanam Beer, Masmarami, Masmarami Beer, Masmarami Cigarette. Nar Amdaman, Hindi Mehran Kaibigan.
Pork?
Mm-hmm.
Pork?
Tinador? No. Kutsara?
Mm-hmm.
Kutsara?
It's Kutsara.
Tinador, Kutsara. Knife.
Mm-hmm.
Knife. San Filipino.
Cuchillo.
Cuchillo, Cuzzaro Cuchillo.
Apple and coffee.
Yeah.
Sarap din. You didn't eat your scrambled egg.
I need to get protein first.
Protein?
Mm-hmm. Ikaw, ikaw na haramdaman. Tai Tai, Gusto Ko, Umanam Cafe,
mm-hmm.
Masmarami Matamis, Tai Tai, Gusto Ko, Umanam Kabait, Kabait Cafe.
Mapait.
Mapait. Walang
asukal.
Ma, Sabran Mapait.
Tell John you're eating mukbang.
Can I say his name? This is for my friend, Mr. Sue. We have officially eaten our mukbang.
Did you see my flowers?
Buna plug? Audito, ventana?
Mm-hmm. They're looking so beautiful.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Pink, light pink, dark pink, red.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Mm, sarap ng kape.
Ang sarap.
Mm-hmm.
How many languages can you say delicious food in?
Masarap, masiram, lami kaayo, how to?
Mm-hmm.
Am I right?
I don't know. You're speaking Bisaya.
Chinese.
Chinese? No, that's not right.
In Chinese,
how to?
Yeah. Oh, it's closer. I said how to.
What did you say? How to?
Yeah. That's closer. I'm sorry. That's closer.
Uh oh.
Right?
Yeah, I'm not thinking straight. You probably.
Am I right?
Yeah, you probably said it right. It
yeah.
just I didn't realize you were speaking Chinese. I was like, what Filipino dialect is that?
Chinese. Because you said to me that can you speak how many dialects or languages that you can speak delicious?
Yeah.
That's why I jumped in Chinese. I said, how'd you?
Yeah.
And then I said, what?
Yeah, you need to pronounce it a little bit better, but it's okay.
But I think I know it.
You know it.
Right?
Yeah.
I got it right?
Yeah, you need practice like having like 5-minute conversations in Chinese. And then your pronunciation will get better.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Because you know the words, you just have a really bad pronunciation.
I know.
Like if you had a Chinese teacher explain to you how to pronunciate and like what English letters they are,
mm-hmm.
because you just heard them when you lived in Taiwan,
mm-hmm.
you heard it.
Mm-hmm.
It's really difficult. You need to see the letters,
mm-hmm.
and then you can apply it a lot better. Because I had a pronunciation problem too, but because I had a Chinese teacher.
Like this, e er san su liu qi ba.
You got them right. E er san is correct.
E er san
si.
Z.
Yeah, you gotta learn. You gotta learn the alphabet. You got to get used to using the alphabet. X is sh. Yeah, sh is sh. Very close. And then si is si. That's four. Si. Yeah.
Z.
Yeah.
Like that.
Yeah.
Love.
Yeah.
E-er-san-s.
Like, we gotta find an English word that it sounds like. S-s-s. Like shoot. Shoot the gun. Pretend it's S-H. Sure. You need teacher. I got something for you.
What's that?
This will give you English word that sounds like the Chinese. Like, for example, here is S. So, say the word sun.
Sun.
Yes. Now, apply that S sound to the Chinese word for. Si.
Si.
Yes! Yes! You got it. Yes.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, see?
Like that?
Yeah. You use these cards. They will help you.
You're a great teacher.
Yes. No, actually, I forgot. Like, I forget the word that, you know, like every letter, like S needs to be like the S in sun. X needs to be like a certain word. I can't remember those, but got the card.
Plus cards.
Yeah. Yeah.
You got the plus cards.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You're a great teacher.
Yeah, I hope so.
You are.
Yeah, I have many Chinese students.
That's great.
Yeah.
I am one of them.
And if you're watching, I need 40 for 1 hour. Because I'm not free. Not
but
even
free.
Yeah, free for my wife.
It is also free. He can give free lessons too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm. Wushog.
Wushog?
Mm-hmm. You can teach me Tagalog pronunciation. I can teach you Chinese.
Yeah, I can teach you Tagalog anytime, mm-hmm. whenever I am free.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Your Tagalog will be more fluent.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You're done, baby.
Mm-hmm.
You eat your dessert. Taste the cup.
My God, we just ate for 30
crispy.
Minutes.
Crispy. Crispy apple.
Crispy apple.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Syrup.
I'm syrup.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I have a Russian lesson in 1 hour.
Okay. You finish your dessert.
My student's name is Trinity.
Really? That's a nice name.
She's from St. Petersburg.
American?
Huh?
American.
No, that's in Russia.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That's okay.
Get it wrong.
I can teach you geography. Russia has two main cities, Moscow, St. Petersburg.
Oh, that's the city?
Yeah. They are in Western Russia, very close to Europe,
mm-hmm.
because Russia is more centered around Europe.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Good?
Yeah, this is Ong Sarab.
Mm-hmm. Crispy.
Yeah.
That's a crispy apple.
Mm-hmm.
That's why I don't like to buy more fruits and just stack up.
Oh, really?
And
it's so big.
No, I think it is a good idea when you go to supermarket, you buy just a little bit of fruits and you can enjoy eating your fruits fresh.
Yeah, because after 1 week, fanchola.
After 1 week, it's not taste good anyway.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But when you buy it there and you look for a fresh vegetables, fresh meat, and fresh fruits and cook right away. Mm.
Yeah.
Number one.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Very healthy.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Masarap yan.
Masarap yan. Okay,
are you the son to be here?
Yes.
We'll become three, family three.
She will meet the neighbor.
Mm-hmm.
And she will make many friends.
Yes, for sure.
Just like Philippines, she will have a group of little children.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's
so
true.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's see.
Okay, you're done?
Yeah, I'm going to say delicious food in as many languages as possible.
Okay.
How true. Muy delicioso. Masarap. Masarap yen. Ukrail. Oishi desu. we see this. Cartera. Mephistai. Yeah. Akyat. Okay, enough. Chinese, Japanese, Spanish, Tagalog. Those are my main four languages. I did say Russian.
Did you say Cantonese?
Cantonese would be Hao Choi. Yeah, so that's nine, and I did forget Hindi. Hindi would be Udhar, so 10. All right, so I got...
How about Islam?
Mafastai.
Yeah. Portuguese.
It's also muy delicioso. Yeah.
Spanish.
Muy delicioso. Oh. They're cognates.
French.
That one... Cartera.
Wow.
Yeah. You like French?
Huh?
You like French language?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. All of them. I like all the languages.
Mm-hmm.
I wish I can. Mm-hmm. Like you.
Yeah. The porte-monnaie.
What's that?
French.
French.
Yeah.
Okay, say thank you.
All right. Thank you for everybody. Watching. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Have a nice one.
Bye-bye. Salud.